Stop 8. The Heart of Midlothian. The site of the old toll booth is marked by a heart-shaped mosaic in the pavement outside St Giles Cathedral. The old toll booth, demolished in 1817, had been known as the Heart of Midlothian. Midlothian was the old county in which Edinburgh was located. The phrase was popularised by Sir Walter Scott's novel, The Heart of Midlothian, in 1818, and was later adopted by the Edinburgh football team, whose name was Heart of Midlothian Football Club.